हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम अवधेश कुमार झा। वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द थर्ड चैप्टर ऑफ इकोनॉमिक्स ऑफ क्लास 9th। द टाइटल ऑफ द चैप्टर इज पॉवर्टी एज ए चैलेंज। व्हाट इज पॉवर्टी? इट इज अ कंडीशन इन विच अ पर्सन लैक्स द फिनेंशियल रिसोर्सेज एंड एसेंशियल थिंग्स to enjoy minimum standard of life. It means when a person or a group of people is unable to fulfill their basic needs, it is known as poverty. It is the most difficult challenge faced by independent India. Poor people can be landless laborers in villages, jhuggis, and slum dwellers in cities and towns, daily wage workers at construction sites, children workers in dhabas, or even beggars. As per the poverty report of 2011-12, roughly 270 million people in India live in poverty. This means India has the largest single concentration of poor in the world, where every fourth person is poor. Two typical cases of poverty: urban case. Ram Saran is a daily wage laborer in a flour mill near Ranchi in Jharkhand. He earns around ₹1,500 per month when employed. He supports his family of 6 persons. Besides sending some money to his elderly parents, his wife and son also work, but none of his 4 children can attend school. The family lives in a one-room rented house on the outer area of the city. The children are undernourished, have very few clothes or footwear, and no access to health care. Now the case of rural area, it means rural case. Lakha Singh is a landless laborer in a small village near Meerut in Uttar Pradesh. By doing odd jobs for farmers, he earns ₹50 per day. Sometimes he gets some food grains or other item instead of cash. He is not literate, and his family of 8 people lives in a kaccha hut near the edge of the village. They have no access to health care. They cannot afford new clothes or even soap or oil. These are luxury for them. These two cases describes many dimensions of poverty: landlessness, unemployment, illiteracy, lack of healthcare resources, population, helplessness. It means the poor person cannot afford their basic needs. Poverty as seen by social scientists. Social scientists analyze poverty from many aspects besides level of income and consumption. In our country, poverty is estimated on the basis of income and conjunction of an individual. But social scientists analyze poverty from many aspects beside these. It means besides the level of income and conjunction. And these aspects are poor level of literacy, lack of access to health care, lack of access to sanitation and safe drinking water, malnutrition leading to poor resistance to disease, lack of job opportunities. In the next video, we will discuss about social exclusion and vulnerability.